If you're in the market to buy or sell a home but need some tips and tricks on how to do so, listening to a podcast might be the next step. Nicholas Acosta from EXP Realty Florida is a full-service realtor that likes to educate consumers on how real estate transactions work on his podcast, Home to All. He joins us now with more about that. And Stewie, tell us about Stewie here and why he is a big part of this operation.
So Stewie is, I've had him since he was 4 months old. And actually, to go into a little bit more detail, I had a little bit of a rough time in life where my dad got sick with cancer about 3 years ago, passed away 3 years ago. Mm-hmm. And then got into, basically he's saved my life from when I was having some issues with like an opiate addiction that I had. And then my dad sent me to treatment, and then when I got out, and then, of course, a few months after I got out of recovery in Gainesville, my dad passed away, and then Stewie was pretty much the only one that was there. Well, my family was there, of course, but he's gotten me through a lot. And every day, between him and my husband, I just kept wanting to push forward after since my dad basically gave up his life in order to give me my life back, to live and survive. I pushed forward every single day with doing the things like going above and beyond as a realtor, as well as starting the Home to All podcast back in November to be able to educate consumers on a lot of like parts of what goes on in the transaction that people are not aware of, or if you haven't bought a house in a while or sold a house in a while, you may forget, unless you're in the business like I am where you're surrounded, you know, engulfed in this information. But but also the podcast, also we go more than just real estate. I do interviews, like I interviewed my husband, and then I'm also interviewing somebody from the NAGL rep organization in Orlando, and also St. Bede Pride has actually become my first official sponsor of the podcast. And I'm going to be a corporate sponsor of theirs in June, but this is the first sponsor I got with St. Bede Pride, and be able to talk to people about, you know, your rights as a homeowner or rights as a buyer in these transactions. So like I said, but Stewie, though, he's like, I even got him as an emotional support dog after my dad passed away, and pretty much he goes everywhere we go.
Well, I totally get it. I understand fully. Let's talk more about Home to All. Why should people tune in?
So with Home to All, I wanted to do something different that, like you were saying, is I want to educate the consumer by bringing on, for instance, I bring on lenders or other realtors, and realtors that are not necessarily with the same brokerage, because I want to get everybody's aspect of what they experience, because everyone's experience in real estate transactions are always different. Every single one's a different, and you know, different animal. So we'd get in there, and like I just did an episode 8, which is called Bank Owned Homes, where I had a colleague of mine, a broker of mine, go on the show with me, and we talked about what the process was in detail of how to buy a bank-owned home and what the strategy is to win the bid in that.
And how has Home to All, the podcast, helped your business in particular?
It's I'm going on since November of last year. It's finally starting to take off the business. Like you said, with that 6 months of, six months of consistency so far, that's what led me to get a sponsor of St. Bede Pride. And then St. Bede Pride is actually, like I said, I'm going to be taking the podcast on the road to Pride.
All right. That's exciting.
And do an episode there as well.
So how can people hear your podcast? And I guess, where do you record your podcast?
Okay. So I record in Maitland, Florida, where I used to visit 20 years ago and always said I wanted to be in Maitland. And now that's where I record twice a month. As of right now, it's going to be increasing soon to more than twice a month. You can go on iTunes or you can go on Google Play. And there's another app, too, called SoundCloud, where you can go on and you can download it, and then that way you can like it and share it there.
Okay. So, well, there you go. You just to find Home to All, the podcast. Again, go to iTunes or Google Play. Episodes 1 through 8 are now streaming, and you can learn more by visiting hometoall.life. Nicholas Acosta and Stewie, thank you both very much.
Thank you, Cindy.
Good job. We'll be right back.